Hi, everybody. I'm Rick Warren, the pastor of Saddleback Church in Southern California and the author of The Purpose-Driven Life. And I want to say hi to all of you at South Bay Church and my good friend, Pastor Andy Wood. I'm so excited that on September 25th, you are starting 40 Days of Purpose. You know, this is a campaign that has literally revolutionized, and I don't exaggerate, millions and millions of lives. We've done it twice at Saddleback Church. Many churches have done it twice around the world. Over 30,000 churches in America have done 40 Days of Purpose. It's about the question of, why am I here? Does my life matter? What is the purpose of my life? We're going to be looking at these questions together for the next 6 weeks together. In our small group time, in your messages from Pastor Andy, in Bible studies together, memorizing scripture verses, all of the things that we're doing together for the next 6 weeks, we're going to look at, what on earth am I here for? You're going to have a great time. And what I'm hoping you'll do is right now start planning who you're going to bring. Bring your family, bring your friends, bring people who have never even been to church before. I don't know anybody who's not interested in knowing the purpose of their life. Everybody wants to know that. So bring your friends to 40 Days of Purpose. God bless you. I'll be praying for you.